Hey everyone, Garnathan back here again. Continuing at Kingdom Rush, we're gonna be doing the Hawkraj Plateau. This is where we fight a troll boss, maybe. First time going in. Okay. Oh, whoa, I have to guard all three of these? Ooh, where are these things laying everywhere? Eye shrooms. Okay, plants versus trolls. So I'm wolves and trolls.
Bullseye! This is my boomstick. Bullseye!
My blades are thirsty.
Let's go.
Freedom!
Off with the head, my blades are thirsty.
Troll Pathfinders.
Freedom!
I'm gonna assume these guys won't come through here. That seems a bit too hard. But it is hard to say, though. Let's do this. Oh, I think they were going this way. Let's upgrade. Let's get a third marksman tower. So I have my three marksman towers. Let's give them a sniper shot. Trolls and troll pathfinders.
One kill.
So far, what do we seem to be doing? They are bringing big boys already. So I need my one shots. I need my one shots. Got through. That's okay.
This is my boomstick.
The good stick.
Freedom for honor and glory.
Yeah, headshot him, headshot him. So far we seem to be doing just fine. So far we're doing fine.
Fire at
Crap. I think we're doing good. Yep, let's just get more insta-kill. No more barbarians here. I think we're good. 60. Archers ready. Loaded. Freedom. He's regenerating. I can cheese this. Look at this. I'm cheesing it. I move him as soon as he hits, so he can't do. He doesn't do any damage to my guy. There we go. I'm cheesing it. Right there. That's how you cheese it, guys. That's how you do it. Guys get 30 gold a pop. And that's how you do it. 3 stars. Let's go. Catch you guys on the next episode. Martha out.